So I want to make sure that my hall temperature doesn't get too high, but I also want to stay as low in the atmosphere as I can so that I decelerate as much as possible. Okay, we're getting very warm.
Warning, hull temperature. Warning.